Denisa Rozalova, congratulations with your win here in Villarreal at 400 meter hurdles. Your first race of the season, how did it go?
Oh, thank you. I'm a little bit happy because I qualified for the European champ, but I wanted to run better time. But today the wind is crazy, so I think for everyone it's very, very difficult run here.
It was a 56:52. What time did you expect it?
I don't know. I wanted to run about 55:10, 55:02. But after Sopot, I fell down and I had a fracture on my knee pen. So I had 1 month without training. So I think it's great time.
Will you be? Are you now pain free now?
Now I'm okay. Yeah.
And what will the will it affect the summer season or is it okay?
I hope it will be okay. And the European Champs is in August, so I have many time for new prepare.
Now you qualified today for the European Championships in Zurich. How is your road towards Zurich?
I don't know. It's still is. A long time until to European champ, and in Helsinki I had silver medal, so I would like this same or the better places there.
And before you fell down, how was the winter training for you?
I had about 1 month without training, so for me I think I started with training about 1 month ago, so I think this time is great.
And the feeling today to run the 400 meter hurdles?
I think my race was wonderful because first 300 meter the time was great, but the last 100 meter was crazy because of big winter.
Thank you very much and good luck.